Right, it's family time. You'll see on the screen, you've got the story that we've just looked at, and you've got some questions for you guys to discuss as a family. They get a little bit more tricky as they go along, but just get as far as you can. And if you've got that far, then pray together about what you've just learnt. So here you go. You've got a few minutes together. They'll stay on the screen. You just chat and pray about all of these things that we've just heard about. Well, there's only one more thing that has to happen in our time together. We need to see what Captain Theo has in store for us. We see him every Sunday, don't we? He's got a challenge for us. From what we've heard about Zacchaeus, he has got a challenge for us to do this week. So let's have a look.
Oh, hey guys, Captain Theo here. Week 4, Challenge 4. I'd love you to create your own goodometer with your toys. So you'll have your best behaved toy at one end and your worst behaved toy at the other end. I'd love you to think why you've put them in order like that. And it'd be great to have a photo sent to Helen as well.
So, Captain Theo sent you the challenge. You've got to create a goodometer. You want your best behaved toy at this end and your worst behaved toy at the other end. And then get all your toys, maybe not all your toys, get some toys in the middle from best to worst, okay? And then you can go on the website, have a look at some questions to help you understand, what's this goodometer all about? What's this got to do with Zacchaeus and his encounter with Jesus? Have a look on the website. You can see Captain Theo again. You can look at the questions. And there's loads of other stuff on there as well. Loads of other stuff that you can be doing to help you as a family understand more about Jesus, why he came, what he came to do, and what that means for me and for you. So get yourself on there. Have a good look this week and spend some great time together as a family. I'm going to pray because it's the end of our time together and it's always good to finish by talking to God before we say goodbye. So, hands together to stop you fidgeting, eyes closed to stop you looking around the room, and let's talk to God. Dear God, thank you so much that we can talk to you. Thank you so much that you sent Jesus, that he came to find lost people like Zacchaeus and like us. Dear God, please would you help us to love Jesus? Would you help us to follow him so that we can be part of your family again? Amen. Great to see you all. See you again soon. Have a great week.